Hundreds of workers are facing a bleak future tonight, with doomed retailer Target set to shut dozens of stores. As business reporter Chris Kohler explains, many outlets will be swallowed up by Kmart.
The axe is being taken to Target and 1,300 jobs are in the crosshairs.
Pretty shocked and hoped that I would not be affected, but it's out of my hands.
For 94 years, it's been a good fit, but after struggling to make a profit for years, Target store numbers are set to be halved.
Target is a business that is losing money.
Between 10 and 25 large stores will be closed. Another 10 to 40 will become Kmart. The Target country network will effectively disappear. 50 shut down and another 52 converted. Some workers will be offered jobs at Kmart or Bunnings and Officeworks, but more than 1,000 will be left with nothing.
Unfortunately, there will be in the order of 1,000 to 1,300 team members that will lose their jobs. We are giving our team members plenty of notice around this. So the changes that we announced today will happen progressively over the next 12 months.
Shoppers in those regional centres were feeling particularly cold today.
Devastating, really.
I use it for everything. I use it not only for clothes, but I also use it for Manchester, baby's clothes, toys.
Retail experts say Target is being muscled out by its own sister company.
It's clear that Kmart has simply cannibalised the sales and the foot traffic from Target stores.
Wesfarmers bosses say they still see a future for Target in Australia, but with all their energy now being put behind Kmart, others aren't so sure.
Ultimately, I think that the Target brand is finished in Australia. I think what we will see is a very strong Kmart division.
If that's the case, it's a Target that will be missed.
I'm old school. I like to feely touch things and shop, but not online. So, yeah, I will miss it.
And Chris joins me now. Chris, do we know which stores will close?
No word yet, Pete, on which of the 284 stores will be closed, which ones will be left open for now, and which ones will be converted into Kmart. Those conversations are going to be happening in-store across the weekend. We should know by Monday. But I can say as many as 450 of these job losses are likely to be coming out of the head office. Wesfarmers says that it will be trying to find new jobs for those people too, but absolutely no guarantees are being made, Pete.
Chris Kohler reporting.